Hi guys, today I will be showing you a part two of my bracelets that I made since the last one. So this first one is Christmas. I said I was gonna make one, and the other one for 4th of July. So yeah, this one is like I was doing like a speed round to practice my speed on making a bracelet. So I don't really know a theme for this one, but I'll try to make one up. So yeah. For this one, I went for Easter and I put a little charm at the bottom because I felt like it would look prettier. It's like a pre-Easter vibe. And then, wait. Okay, this one. Okay, wait. Okay, this one is like cotton candy theme, but also Valentine's Day with the charm. I also put a charm on this one, but I'm thinking to make another one because it's not like Valentine-ish themed. But yeah, it's because it's blue, white, and bank, but I'll make another one. Sorry, not up there. Wait. Okay. This is my Thanksgiving one I will be wearing for Thanksgiving, like in a few weeks and stuff. So, yeah. These are all the bracelets I made for this time, part two. And give me suggestions in the comments. That would be a good idea. Oh, yeah. Let me show you. Wait, let me get it. Okay. So this is my bracelet box. I am running low on a bit of colors, like you can see. I barely have a green. I don't have much red. I don't have much white either. But yeah, I don't have a much of few colors, but I changed it around. Sorry, you guys didn't see it, but I changed to the theme of it. Oh, it's okay. You guys could, yeah, wait, I'm gonna put it back. You guys could suggest some options of themes I can make. So yeah, I don't know. And bye guys. Oh yeah, remember, no Halloween suggestions. I'm a Christian. Bye. Thank you. Subscribe.